him, okay, and let's just go off like off wrist control. Either my hand's floating, he grabs my wrist, or I grab his, either one, okay. I like to, if I want a man's wrist, I rarely go grab his wrist. I'll just stick my hand out here and like, he'll grab it. If you just leave your hand floating, he'll grab it every rep, okay. I'm gonna go wrist, elbow here, okay. And when I grab his elbow, I'm not just like holding here. I'm gonna try to get like the backside of his elbow, and I try to turn his elbow towards me. You see what I'm saying? Feed him his wrist, turn his elbow towards me here, okay? This is what I like. It's like a pipe wrench. I'm gonna reach past what I want, my elbow's away, and then I pull my elbow back towards me. Does everybody see that? This is a big deal. Like the difference in this, and my arms are long, and then go and get his elbow and turn it towards me is a big deal. See his shoulder? This is a big deal, okay? So when I go, he grabs my wrist, I'm gonna go wrist, elbow, I'm gonna slip and turn it towards me, and I just close the distance into him. When I'm ready to go, I'm gonna come off his wrist and grab his bicep. High on the bicep. And I just crow hop and shuffle into our exact same technique. Pull. Right here and go. Right here and go. All I need to do is get his feet moving. As soon as his feet are moving, you can go. I know where he's gonna be. Right, so my wrist or his, doesn't matter. If I go here, I go wrist, elbow, boom, feed it, get it like I want it. Bicep. As soon as I grab the bicep, I disappear. Bicep, shuffle. Pull. Get my ear to his armpit. Once I'm on his tricep, I'm good. Now I know I've got good range too. If I'm out here, hands away, I'm not gonna make it to the leg. And I'm weaker because my hands, I floated. We talked about the range, the first thing we started with tonight, right? It makes more sense now. I've gotta have good range. The difference in this and this is a big, big, big deal. Now I'm strong. I keep pulling. Y'all see what's up?
Yes,
tight, ear to the tricep, off low hand, hand low, wrist, elbow. Get it like I want it here. Bicep moving. There it is. Drop. Questions? Let's go get it.